A fire has swept through an apartment block in Levittown in Pennsylvania, destroying dozens of homes and injuring two people. Local media are reporting that the fire began sometime on Friday evening. Dozens of firefighters were sent to tackle the blaze, which was said to be under control by midnight. Although two people were taken to hospital with smoke-related injuries. So far, the cause of the fire is unknown.